today's video, we will do some of the problems based on Heron's formula. First question goes like this. There is a slide in a park. One of its side wall has been painted in some color with the message, "Keep the park green and clean." If the sides of the wall are 15 meter, 11 meter and 6 meter, find the area painted in color. So here we have an scalene triangle with three different sides. So we are going to use Heron's formula to find out area of this triangle. It is equal to square root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C, where S is semi-perimeter, that is A plus B plus C, divided by 2. And here A is 11, B is 6 and C is 15 meter. So when you find out the semi-perimeter, 15 plus 11 plus 6 divided by 2 is 32 by 2, which is equal to 16 meters. Now we will find out S minus A, S minus B and S minus C. So which is equal to 16 into 16 minus 15 into 16 minus 11 into 16 minus 6. So which is equal to square root of 16 into 1 into 5 into 10. So which is equal to square root of 16 is 4. And 5 into 10 we can write as 5 into 2. So 4 into 5 square root of 2, which is equal to 20 root 2 meter square. So area of this wall, find the area painted in color, is 20 root 2 meter square. Now the second question is, find the area of the triangle. Two of its sides are 18 centimeter and 10 centimeter and the perimeter is 42 centimeter. We need to find out area of this triangle. First we will write the Heron's formula. Area is equal to square root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C, and perimeter they have given as 42, A plus B plus C is 42 centimeter. Semi-perimeter will be 42 divided by 2, which is equal to 21 centimeter. Now we need to find out C, because A already they have given as 18 centimeter, B is 10 centimeter. Now what about the third side C? We need to find out third side C. So 42, sum of all the three sides, minus sum of these two sides, 28, which is equal to 14 centimeter. Now we will substitute in the formula. 21 into 21 minus 18, 21 minus 10, 21 minus 14. So which is equal to square root of 21 into 21 minus 18 is 3, 21 minus 10 is 11 and 21 minus 14 is 7. And we can write like this, 21 as 3 into 7, 3 into 11 into 7, 1 3 and 1 7 can be taken outside. So which is equal to 21 root 11 centimeter square. Area of the triangle is 21 root 11 centimeter square. So the next question is, sides of a triangle are in the ratio 12 is to 17 is to 25. Perimeter is 540 centimeter. Find its area. So we need to find out, they have given the sides of the triangle are in the ratio 12 is to 17 is to 25. So let common ratio between the sides be x. So I can write as a is 12x, b is 17x, and c is 25x. So perimeter of the triangle is given as 540 cm. Now we need to find out x first. So perimeter means sum of all the sides, 12x plus 17x plus 25x divided by equal to 540. So when you add this, you have 54x is equal to 540. X is equal to 540 divided by 54, which is equal to 10 cm. So we got the value of x. Therefore, we can write the sides as a is 12x. That means 12 into 10, which is equal to 120 cm. The same way b is 170 cm. And C is 250 cm. Now we will find out area of the triangle using Heron's formula. So area of the triangle is square root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. A, B, C is given as 120, 170, 250. We have got the semi-perimeter also as 270 meters. Now we will substitute 270 into 270 minus 120 into 270 minus 170 into 270 minus 250. So which is equal to 270 into 150 into 100 into 20. So which is equal to 9000 centimeter square. So area of this equilateral triangle is 9000 centimeter square. Now the fourth question. An isosceles triangle has perimeter 30 centimeter. Isosceles triangle means if two sides of the triangle are equal, then it is an isosceles triangle. Each of equal side is 12 centimeter. Find the area of the triangle. So two sides are equal and here perimeter is given as 30 centimeter. Two sides are equal. We can take A and B as 12. We need to find out the third side, which is equal to 30 minus 24, which is equal to 6 centimeter. Now semi-perimeter will be S is equal to A plus B plus C divided by 2. 30 divided by 2 is 15. Now we will find out area of the triangle. So area of the triangle is given by the Heron's formula, square root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. So which is equal to 15 into 15 minus 12 into 15 minus 12, again 15 minus 6, so which is equal to 15 minus 12 is 3, so square root of 15 into 3 into 3 into 9, so which is equal to square root of 3 into 5 into 3 into 3, again 9 is 3 into 3, so you can take outside 2 3's, which is equal to 9 root 15 centimeter square. So in today's video, we have done the problems based on Heron's formula. Thank you for watching my video.